Flex House is a grid-connected, balanced energy prototype designed for Florida's hot, humid climate. The main body will be prefabricated and shipped in one piece. The modular design allows for easy transport and deployment on any site. Elongated on its east-west axis to facilitate shading, the design incorporates an umbrella structure covered with local insect and weather-resistant cypress louvers that cut down on direct heat gain in Florida's hot southern climate, while allowing indirect light to penetrate and provide daylighting. Photovoltaic panels connect to the power system through individual microinverters, ensuring maximum efficiency for each panel. Architectural features such as louvers and the reflective corrugated metal skin prevent heat gain, which means less energy is required to cool the house. The design incorporates a number of energy-efficient features in a compact space. Energy Star appliances throughout conserve energy, and low-flow fixtures save on water. Telescoping glass doors along the north face allow for natural light, while reflective surfaces reflect light deeper into the house and enhance daylighting. LED and compact fluorescents minimize energy consumption when natural lighting isn't available. The telescoping doors also open to a large exterior deck, allowing for cross-ventilation during Florida's cooler months and effectively merging the interior and exterior spaces. A high-efficiency HVAC system picks up where passive cooling leaves off. The liquid desiccant system dehumidifies incoming air to reduce the cooling load. Two separate fan coil units serve two distinct thermal zones separated by an interior partition. This helps to minimize energy consumption by not conditioning on occupied space. Building management software monitors and controls all the Flex House's mechanical and electrical systems. All hot water end uses, including the shower, sinks, dishwasher, and washing machine, are supplied by the solar thermal system. The system is composed of two solar hot water collectors mounted on the umbrella and connected to an insulated water tank. When there is sufficient heat to be drawn from the collectors, the controller automatically activates a pump and pulls cooler water from the storage tank through the collectors to be heated. Once heated, the water is pumped back down into the storage tank for consumption. This process continues as long as there is heat to be drawn from the collectors. When there is little or no sun, a backup heating element self-activates to provide ample hot water for the house. Thank you for visiting the Flex House.